hard decision today to make. America, America, I had a real hard decision to make, whether to put the food I love on my table or give my doctor his copay. Yes, I did. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No more sweet potato pie. No more, no more fried chicken. And no more sweet potato pie. He said, if I don't take this medicine at all, I would surely die. Oh, oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did tell me that. But I just put my fingers in my ears. It was nothing but a drug deal that went bad, baby. Oh, yeah. Nothing but a drug deal that went bad, baby. Oh, yes, it was. You see, the medicine that he gave me twisted my foot. I went to Sister Mary to give me a healing brew. She gave me something nasty, said break it all down. Took me by the hand and like a panda girl, and only cost 50 cents. Sundown, I was better, and I still could pay my rent. Somebody tell me, can a pill cure all my ills today? What came first, the chicken or the egg, or the thigh or the leg? I guess I will remain confused, 'cause I got those help. Oh, yeah. Listen here. I'm gonna get me a three-piece and a biscuit with some little greens on the side. And don't forget the macaroni and cheese. I'll get me a big old glass of red Kool-Aid, 'cause I like it like that. Drug deal that went bad.